the fateful 13th round. Carnera going at him with everything now. And yet Schaaf still comes ahead. Down he goes with a straight left. Down on the count. He's being counted out. And that's all. Primo Carnera wins it. After 51 seconds of the 13th round. Primo Carnera helping him to his feet. But he can't get up. Carnera the winner. And Schaaf is in trouble. Several days later, Ernie Schaaf was dead. That's Primo Carnera picking up his manager. Referee Billy Cavanaugh there, Jack Sharkey, is hauling Ernie Schaaf back to the corner. Ernie Schaaf is unconscious. Primo Carnera to go on to be the world's heavyweight champion.